housing may take a little while longer. The storm damaged more than 750 homes. In Bridgeton, Missouri, battered by an EF4 rated tornado, residents who lost everything are finding gratitude.
This much devastation, we could have lost lives. So we're grateful. We're family's fine and our neighbors are fine.
And humor.
Many times I've wanted to take a bulldozer to this house and said, I've gotten my wish. If the man cave survived, all the Hawaiian shirts my husband collects, they're intact.
We are thankful to be alive.
And faith to cope.
Our goal